We're here at Elder Park for the Be Safe, Be Seen Stage 6 of the Santos Tour Down Under.
The last stage of the Santos Tour Down Under, 90 kilometres around a picturesque circuit with two King of the Mountain sprints on the tiny Montefiore Hill.
Montefiore Hill may only be a small bump in the road, but it'll be really taxing on the legs for the riders, especially heading into the finish, and it still points to be won, so watch those riders scream up that hill.
But of course, it's all about the overall general classification, and even though you may have the leader's jersey going into the last stage, it's not over until it's over. It can still be a very fast and exciting stage to watch. Best place for the spectators, for me, would be Montefiore Hill.
This is a great stage for spectators. Set up your picnic so you can watch the riders go around for many laps over 2 hours, head over to the finish, and then stick around for presentations in Elder Park.
Yeah, typically on the last stage of the Santos Tour Down Under, we can see some massive crowds, especially the presentations is something that many people look forward to get to see the riders up close. Typically we'll have about 50 or 60,000 people there at the presentation, so just because the riders cross the finish line, don't go home just yet, hang around in Elder Park, there's a lot of activities to do, and it'll be a great afternoon and a great way to say goodbye to the Santos Tour Down Under.